So what?
turning around.
What are you talking about?
I just want to face the same way you face. All right, we're just gonna go for it this way. I don't care if we're looking at our backs. All right. All right,
guys. Hey,
hello,
do the dollar. Hey, do a dollar.
Stop! I'm trying to do the intro.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. Hello and welcome to what could be the final episode of Geek is the New Black, a Way Out Let's Play. We've got our escape plane. Well, actually, it's not an escape plane. We already escaped. Now we're going... This is our vengeance plane. We're going to go take this plane and kill somebody. Because, you know... I mean, we're criminals. That's what you do. So, alright. Alright, Cody. Get that logbook all, She keeps yelling at me to turn the fuel line off, so I'll try to figure that out.
Yeah, I'll get this. I'll get and then I'm going to play the arcade.
Oh, wait, there's an arcade. Oh, my God. We're going to have to play that. Can we play together?
Oh, you can play
there's
together.
A trophy. There's a trophy
called
for this.
Called the Grenade Brothers.
Let's do it. Okay. This is going to be fantastic. Oh, I can jump? Oh, I got a trophy.
Oh, you're going
to... Oops.
Then you try to kick
oh,
it back
like,
and forth?
It's like tennis. There we go. Oh dear, I missed. I'm not so good at this.
Oh, for the love.
Oh dear.
I'm killing it.
Yeah. Well, one of those, just one, was me not understanding that the game had started. The other three are totally you, though. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I hope there's not, like, a limit to how many times I can hit it. Oh. Okay. Oh, that was a trick shot right there. Oh, shit!
I like this game. Could this be a real game? This is like Mario Tennis.
Oh, fuck, man!
I'm gonna kill it when that game comes out.
When is that? When is the demo out for that?
May 24th, I wanna say? I won.
Oh, that's next week. Or, technically, it's already happened if you're watching this video.
Technically, yes.
Oh dear. Here we go. Oh fuck. Oh my god, this is so hard. Oh, oh jeez, I saved that. Oh man.
I guess you can't only hit it so many times.
No, I just, that was, I lost it.
It looked like it went between...
I think it was just me doing poorly. I've yet to get a point.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
Did you just let me get that? Thank you. You're so
no,
sweet.
I really thought I was going to hit it when I jumped and it went between the legs. The character.
I don't... I mean... It looks like we're like the letter M or something. Rather than P.
Yeah. Okay. What is this jumping that I'm doing?
Nice.
Alright.
Oh, I'm hitting it on my screen.
Blame it on the lag. Ooh.
Oh my god.
I'm making my comeback. It's sweet.
Apparently.
Oh fuck. Spoke too soon. Uh-oh, match point. Uh-oh. Right. Shit. I told you don't stand a
chance, man. Congratulations. But thank you. You're welcome.
You got a trophy yet?
Oh yeah, I got it as soon as we started.
That's bullshit.
Oh.
Thank you.
Shit. Ah, that ball's crazy. Oh my god. Shit. Oh no, that was a pimp.
I feel like this woman has yelled at us for the fuel line thing for like an hour. And magically we play video games. She's like, ah, I'll stop.
Hey man, she respects the video games. She's not gonna interrupt that.
Did you see that?
Video games is like therapy before we go kill somebody. Oh my god, what are you- Oh my god!
I was just seeing how long I could juggle it.
Well, that was a wonderful plan.
Nice.
Oh.
big one. Did you see that?
Because she said,
Oh. Haha! I won! To be beaten by me.
So smug.
I want to talk about it.
Alright, we gotta find how to turn off this fuel. Because she's really
I would assume it would be over here.
Alright, you find the fuel. I'll take care of the hangar doors.
Go detach it? Or I'll detach it. You go to the hangar doors.
Guys, yeah. Come on, unplug the fuel line. My god, there she goes again.
Where was she talking?
She might be in the plane? She's ready
yes,
to go.
She is.
Okay. I can't move this plane if you don't unplug the fuel line. Oh my god, we're working on it, lady.
I had to give her the logbook first.
Oh.
So I came up with a theory about who Emily is.
Okay.
I believe she is your brother's sister.
Oh.
And she doesn't know that the brother's dead.
What? How? No, I don't believe that's possible. How does she not know my brother's dead?
Maybe he thinks...
I'm ready to go. Let's open up the gates.
Oh my gosh.
I'm sorry. I opened the other side. I didn't know I had to open that side.
That's okay.
I didn't falling know down either on the job.
Alright, let's get out of here to go do a murder.
Yeah. Well, I mean a vengeance. I mean, technically it is
a murder, vengeance murder?
But it's a vengeance.
A murder? I watched your episode from the previous week, and I'm still laughing about Jenity Moretti. The fucking super villain.
It's a great name.
We all know it.
Alright, we're off to meet our destiny. And our destiny is a guy named Harvey, who's a jerk.
That plane's not like it's moving at all. Oh, hey, look.
You nervous?
Is this how it started? No. I think this is how the game started.
I think so?
A little bit.
Yeah.
Just enough to keep me focused, you know? That's good. Yeah.
Your nose is so big.
Hey, fuck you. How about that?
You know?
Look how big it is,
I've been
though.
Thinking about your situation with you.
It has a very big nose, I'll give
it's
you that.
Huge.
But like, there's no reason to point that out.
I mean, okay. It's the only thing I can notice right now.
Look at those forehead wrinkles on your guy.
Oh my god, what? Cody. I have like such serious forehead wrinkles in real life.
But I had a similar situation with Linda. I feel that on an emotional level.
And it worked. I laid it all out.
You know what's really annoying? So what? I have really big cheeks in my face.
Okay. Really helped.
I figured if I just said I have really big cheeks, you wouldn't think I was talking about butt cheeks, so I clarified. I'm just saying that it worked for me. So sometimes when I smile, you know, actually every time I smile, I squint because my cheeks go up.
Yeah.
And everyone's like, quit squinting in all your pictures. Yeah, well, I'm not really I can't help it. Just like, I have a fat face. Leave me alone.
Yeah, I mean, it's just an idea. It's just
something like really important is going on in this conversation, and I'm completely.
I'm really happy for you.
He was trying to tell me how to like get back together with my wife, I think. So.
Oh.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I like that your sister graduated because it means there's a bunch of photos of you going up on Facebook. So I enjoyed that.
Should I start posting more pictures of myself on Twitter every now and then? That make
you
happy?
I mean, yeah. It's nice to see your smiling face with your squinty eyes. You guys ready to jump? Oh, I forgot we're gonna skydive. This is gonna be fantastic.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, we weren't gonna.
Okay, I wish we were gonna.
Alright, I've been playing some PUBG, so.
Okay, this is gonna be real intense. This one? Yeah, that one. Like this. I'm gonna regret this. This is gonna be great.
Alright, where are we dropping, boys?
Oh, alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go to the towers.
Come on, oh, I just tossed you.
You're such a. Like, why would you do that to me?
Because you're scared of
I should have.
Oh shit! Wait! I can do this! I'm okay!
You need to aim towards the point.
Oh, we need to aim at it?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh my god. My guy is freaking out. Your character seems to be controlling a lot better.
Probably because, like, I'm not afraid of heights. Oh my god, pull your parachute! What are you doing? Pull your parachute!
I do know what.
Oh my god, you're gonna die! Oh no!
What the fuck?
Oh fuck, I've gotta come get you. Where are you? Oh shit.
Below you.
coming at you right now.
I think this was planned, but this is really awesome if it wasn't.
I gotta try to get you, try to reach out to me. I wanted us to do tandem. This is so exciting. Oh my god. If we weren't best friends before, we are now. My god, I just saved your life. I hope you didn't pee your pants.
Oh, I definitely shit myself.
Poor Leo.
I think it is. So, what are you gonna tell me or not?
Okay, what deodorant are you wearing? You smell really good.
I used some Axe body spray. Although they probably didn't have that in the 70s.
I fell down from a fucking tree and broke my arm. Stop asking questions. That's it? You broke your arm? What do you mean?
Are you doing any aiming or is it just kind of like naturally?
No, I'm aiming.
Okay, I've had enough.
Do you want me to crash us? I can.
No, I was just curious, I didn't know.
Oh, let's see, yeah, no. I hope I'm gonna make it. I don't know, I think I might not make it.
I don't think
so.
Okay.
I thought it was a little low.
Don't fucking drop me! Just hold on to me,
I got you, buddy.
I'm in it, don't drop me! I won't.
Aww.
Probably should be quiet now. Need an element of surprise on our side.
Well, I don't think we landed, like, right in his backyard.
Oh yeah, they said we had to like hike a mile or something.
Take it easy. You're still alive, aren't you? I'm just saying, I almost died. No, you didn't. Let's get going. Oh, shit.
Such a drama queen.
You think Harvey still got the diamond? I do. What makes you so sure about that? I don't know. A gut feeling, I guess. And it's not like it's easy to sell something like the Black Harlow. I still don't get how the hell you pull that off. Well, I'm actually good at what I do.
Thank you.
No problem.
Come on.
All right. My god, I just realized we're probably gonna have like a massive gun battle in the near future. And my aim was not great last time. I don't think we should shoot him.
Let's flank them.
Okay. Oh, does it want... It wants me to shoot. I don't want to shoot. Oh, wait.
No, I think we should...
Am I coming down there with you?
I guess so. Get low, get low, get low,
how
get low,
do I,
get low.
Oh, fuck. There we go. I forgot how.
There's a guy walking towards us, so hold on.
Okay.
Wait, he turned around.
Okay.
I think we can,
Oh, that was a nice combat roll. How'd you do that?
I just jumped, press X a couple times.
Yep.
Okay, I think you.
We're just gonna take
one of us should go around.
Behind. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just like we did that other time. Oops.
Oh. Okay, ready? One.
Oh, wait.
Oh, watch out. Other guy's walking in front of you.
Okay, let's just wait for just a second.
Wait for him to turn. Right. Go for it.
Okay. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Did I do something? Oh my god, I think I was looking at the wrong screen.
Wait, hide, the other guy.
Oh, fuck me.
The other guy's like right there.
That was horrible.
I don't think he saw us, but
No, I don't think so.
No, that's fine. I just think the other time we did it, we like held a button down because we had no guns.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna try to get this guy. Good job. Alright, cool.
Alright. Wait, hold on. Is there crouching in this game?
If anybody was gonna teabag, it would be Leo. So.
This work. I'm like teabag next to him. He gets the message. He's straight up dead. He's bleeding out. What?
Oh,
geez. How hard the hell
did
hit him?
What did you do to him? Man.
I guess we go up.
I guess so.
Should be like a trophy for like not killing anybody and like we're just fucking it all up.
Yeah. Leo, help me with. There's no way we were gonna not kill somebody.
That didn't make any noise at all.
Oh shit.
Uh-oh.
They're onto us.
Alright, you're gonna have to take long range. You got the.
Just stay low.
This is unfortunate.
that way.
Yes, we gotta stay in cover.
Okay. Oh fuck, I got out of cover. Okay, here we go.
Second you get up, just hit square.
Okay. Ah! Woo!
Combat roll, into this wall.
Oh,
oh
shit.
Shit. You hit me. I'm good.
It's okay. Okay.
Woo!
Woo. This is getting...
Ooh, that was close.
Tough. Oh fuck, inside. Oh, there we go. Listen,
get over here. There's our crawl space over here. You gotta go around.
Uh-oh.
He still sees me, apparently.
Where? Oh, right in here. Oh shit. Here I come.
I'm gonna go up the ladder.
Okay.
If you wanna go through the door.
Alright. I'm gonna hope I don't get shot.
And get the drop on him.
Okay. Tell me when you want
yeah,
to open
behind
the door.
Him.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna open the door now.
Okay. Got good sniper.
Good job. I think I need to come your way.
Yeah, I think nice. You do.
Okay.
The sniper rifle.
Oh, nice.
I'll stay up here and keep you covered. Go,
oh.
Vincent.
You want me
oh,
to
maybe
go?
You don't. Yeah, I guess you run out.
Cover me.
I see people fuck.
There's some guys.
Yep, I see him. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Got one.
This is such a good idea that you're the sniper.
Got two. Got three. Got four.
Good job.
I can't see the guys on the left.
Okay, they're coming out. I think you got them all. Good job.
Yeah.
I didn't have to really do anything. That was fantastic. where do you suppose I'm going?
Yes.
Uh-oh, here's more. Can you see these guys that are coming out
yeah,
from here?
Yeah, I see them.
Okay, cool.
The only one I can't see is that
okay.
One is right in
that's
front of
cool.
You. So
oh, there's
just...
more coming.
There's
oops.
More coming.
Oh,
I'll
shit.
Get them.
Oh shit. Other side, other side. Bad cover. There we go.
Can't get that one.
Working on him. Okay.
He's dead.
Cool.
Oh,
there's
more coming.
There's
more coming. More coming.
Cover. I don't think I can hit that far.
Got him.
Good.
There's more coming behind you.
Oh shit.
A lot of them actually.
Yeah.
Get the one up top first.
Oh fuck, they're knocking panels down. Fuck me.
I get the ones up top that are flanking you.
Oh shit. Thank you.
Just that one hiding.
Okay.
He moved. Got him.
Thank you.
That should be all of them.
Alright, good job.
They're coming. I guess head up.
I mean, I could just hang out. Oh, is that you? That's you. Oh, I see you. Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
You should be able to climb up here, right?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Jump down, and then you should be able to jump.
Okay. I can't get up there, I don't think.
Let me jump down, maybe.
I don't know that
you're
supposed to come. Oh dear, I don't know that this is a good idea. What if we're stuck?
Hold on. I don't think they would do that, would they?
Oh. Here, here's the door.
Help me lift it.
Okay, here we go.
I was wondering, I was like, I don't feel like they would do that. They wouldn't put a mechanic in like that, would they?
Yeah.
Yeah, car.
Oh.
I don't ever stick it, but...
No, I don't think so. Ha!
They think a cut down bridge is going to stop us. What a joke.
What of you, huh? Too bad I'm not on vacation.
Wow. I didn't know Mexico was this beautiful.
Alright.
What the fuck did he mean by that? I didn't know it was this beautiful. Like, what did you think, like?
I thought Mexico was ugly.
Vincent, help me out. I need help here.
Okay.
Prepare for a gunfight.
Oh, shit.
Wait, wait.
Because these guys didn't hear all that. Bullets flying last time. Okay. Oh,
alright, there's two on the left and one on the right. I'm gonna go try to get this guy down here. I say there's two over here.
Okay, this guy's facing away. Oh, I guess we're just starting.
Yeah, he walked around the corner and was like looking right at me.
Okay.
Oh, there's more than just the four, by the way.
Oh yeah, no. Yeah, there's a lot. Oh fuck.
Just keep battle rolling away.
Yep. I shot somebody in the butt.
You're loving. They really grouped up over here by me. Oh god. Combat roll.
Oh, where's this guy? Fuck.
There's more coming.
Yep.
Shit.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit, I'm getting hit.
Oh, I'm gonna take this ladder up.
Try out all their fire.
Okay.
Got one of them. Oh, be careful, there's more coming out.
Okay.
Is there a way to reload? Like,
That's what I was trying to figure out. I can't figure it out.
Guess you have to test to drain the mag.
Yeah.
R1.
Oh, okay. Good to know. I mean, it should be square, but that's fine. Okay, I'm going inside with this guy. Oh, probably not the best idea. Okay, no, it's okay. Got him.
What is... Do you see that? I don't know why it's hopping up like that.
What do you see?
There's a... yellow dot over here for some reason?
I don't see it.
Okay, it must
Could
be a bug.
Be a glitch, yeah.
Can I get up from the cover? Thank you. This shotgun's got some range on it. I was dropping some bulls.
That's nice.
There's definitely gonna be some people around this wall.
Oh,
yep.
Fuck! Fuck me.
They're up top.
Oh fuck, they're everywhere.
Got the one up top.
Okay.
Are they shooting through my cover? Reloading.
Okay, I finished the ones down on the bottom.
Gotta go up top. I got our guys up top.
I'm glad we've got unlimited ammo. That is
Yeah, that's real nice.
I don't guess this is the way.
It's gotta be. There's nowhere else to go.
Can we take this car?
Hey, Leo, oh, we push the car.
Okay. Oh, damn.
Alright.
Cool.
We sneak around this way.
Brute force. Always a winner.
Oh my god, you were behind me and then you like teleported in front of me. It was crazy.
Oh, they have more weapons.
Oh.
Oh no, it's just kind of the same stuff we had last time. So, did you want to change anything?
No, I don't think so.
I'm gonna take the rifle this time.
Yeah, that'll
I like the shotgun.
A better like range for you.
More, yeah, be a little bit more precise.
Yep.
Is it this? No. Where did we go? No, it's gotta be this.
Mm-hmm. Do we have to open this gate?
Oh.
Do we have to shoot it? Oh, good job.
Shoot the lock off.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
One, two, three.
Oh, shit, perfect timing.
You piece of shit! You're a dead man!
Oh, we're two men, so we're probably gonna be fine. So we're in a wine cellar, so it's probably like everything's highly flammable, I would guess. Where? Oh, are you shooting at the door?
I don't think you can hit them, actually. Cover.
Oh, I didn't understand that they could shoot through the door, but we couldn't.
Yeah, that was weird.
That's not cool. It's like one-way wood, apparently. Alright, let's try this again.
I guess if I shoot, you can get to that door to the left of it. You see it?
Okay.
Okay. Now you can throw that in there.
Oh, nice. Oh, get ready. You have to shoot it. Okay, here it comes.
Got it.
Nice. Oh my god.
Oh, shit. We are
the masters of destruction. That's fantastic. Well, I bet whoever's in there is just dead.
Wait, Sam, real fast. Can we pause?
Alright.
Just want to test out the best I can fire.
Yeah. Okay. I guess we have to lift this up. Team lift! Oh my god. You shouldn't be doing this with your bad back. I'm sorry.
Good point.
Uh-oh. Are we interrupting a party? We've got party lights.
Oh, to your right. Wait,
oh,
that's me.
Right?
Shit, I'm on the bottom. got a little mixed up there.
It happens. Where'd that guy go? Alright, let's see if I can get this guy. I think he's down. Okay.
More guys coming. Okay, guy up top. I can't see that. We gotta move up a thing.
Yeah. Oh my god, what are these, like, concrete lounging chairs?
What the f- Who would sit on those?
I mean, I guess they're really durable. Uh-oh. There's a guy up on the balcony. Let's see if I can get him.
Hit him once. Good job.
I really wish that square was reload. Whoops! Oh, there's a guy coming at me. Oh, I got a combat roll out of the way.
I'm at a bad angle. I can't hit any of these guys that are over here. Never mind, I just killed somebody. Or as I said, I can't hit anybody.
I'm glad that even though we're just like your everyday criminals, we just have health regeneration out the wazoo. So that is super handy.
Yeah, you know, healthcare in the 70s is actually kind of good. Can we get in the pool? Woohoo!
Oh my god, I want to do that.
Dive in the pool now. Makes perfect sense.
I hope my gun still works.
Couldn't help myself. Water looked too nice.
That was
reasonable.
Oh, there's flamingos.
Oh, flamingos.
Don't shoot the flamingos. Oh, you shot its head off. Can you do that?
Alright.
Oh, fuck. I shot one's head off, too. Oh my god, look, I'm red now. Hold on, let me reload.
All right.
Vincent, help me.
Okay, I'm ready. Oh, do you want me to push it? Okay.
Ready? One, two, ready? Three.
Come on, let's go.
There we go. Oh my god, this looks like a really nice place. It's a shame we're gonna shoot it up.
Coming to my fucking house?
Oh shit, he's got a grenade launcher.
Launcher.
Well.
Oh shiz.
Oh dear. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. Okay. Oh shit. Climb up here. Oh, good job.
The guy up top left.
Oh, I can't see over there.
Got him.
Try to get this guy.
Guy right in front of you, be careful.
Thank you.
He moved.
He's right in my sights now. Here we go. It was cool seeing you just like combat roll up to him.
Move forward, because I think the next grenade is going to hit wherever you are.
Thank you.
Shit.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh fuck fuck fuck. That guy up on the balcony is still up there. Oh, you got him! I'm coming! Oh, there's still a guy.
There's still a dude to the left, but whatever, I guess.
Gonna deal with this.
Oh shit! Shit!
Uh-oh. Oh! Whoa. How many fucking grenades does he have? Oh, good job.
You fucked. Popped him in the kidney. Yeah, you're gonna die today.
Oh my god, let's try not to destroy too many books, okay?
This is for Jenny Moretti.
Jeanette Moretti.
She never got to see
Don't
her uncle.
Think about it. Slide it over.
It's a nice gun. I'll keep it. Mine.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Don't trust him. He's got another gun somewhere.
I'll say he's actually a bomb.
Oh, what do you want to do? He framed you, but he killed my brother.
Yeah, it's a tough one. Ooh, this is a. I wonder if we get two different endings here.
Oh.
I see, I'm worried he's gonna shoot you and kill you.
Leo's
way. But then he can also do it to me.
Leo's way is probably just to straight up kill him right away, so we should probably do that.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, I don't know if that gun's loaded. I shouldn't have just given away my gun that way. Really, we should just kill him straight away. I don't know what's happening here, but we should have just killed him.
You really think you could get away? Did you? Take it easy.
Is your hand shaking? You're so upset.
Why'd you do it? Leo, take it easy.
Shut up! I trusted you, you piece of shit! Why the hell did you do it?
Okay, look. I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe, over there. You can take it.
Move it.
All right.
He's got a gun in that safe. He's gonna grab it and he's gonna shoot.
I'm about to say, yeah.
Seems like a real bad idea. There's that gun. Don't trust him. Focus, Leo. Don't get distracted. Oh, what did I just tell you?
Oh, shit.
Let him go.
Son of a bitch. Oh, if I have to shoot this out, this is gonna end horribly.
Put it down now.
I got it. Don't worry, I just gotta push him. So just...
Okay.
I will shoot him. I will
okay, you ready?
Shoot him.
Doing it.
Oh, I shot him in the neck! Fuck yeah!
I just like rolled him off that table.
Get him.
Light him
oh,
up.
We're gonna. Here we go. This is awesome.
Hit him in the dick. Right in the dick.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's a good thing we took a swim earlier because
yeah,
now it's
gonna
all
be all bloody and gross.
This game was sick.
That's how you get vengeance.
Oh shit. Do you call the cops on us?
We're not home free yet.
More men, okay.
Alright. I see motorbikes.
Oh hell yeah.
Let's do it. Get on the bike. Oh my god.
This is gonna end badly, I imagine.
Uh-oh.
Is this a cutscene, or are we...
Oh, I think we're gonna have to steer, and I think I'm gonna die a
lot,
probably.
Oh, Lord. This is not the last episode, because...
Because it'll take me 12 hours to do this car chase.
Well, so how are we getting off this island? That's a really good question. Oh, here we go.
Alright. Okay. Yeah, because she probably parked the plane somewhere else. We just have to get to it. Oh, which one am I?
Oh, I'm bottom.
Oh, I'm blue?
Oh,
okay.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
That's better.
You really have to hold R2, apparently. I thought you could do it just so that it make you go forward.
No. Have you never played... Oh, look at me jumping. Have you never played a racing game before? Whoa. I wonder if I could do like a 360 in the air. Uh-oh.
Try not to go to the dirt, I guess.
Well, I mean, I'm just trying to stay upright. Oh, I did this thing where I kind of jumped out of my seat. I didn't really jump, I just, you know, stood up a little bit. Like a fucking cowboy. I'm getting shot a lot.
You're right, yeah, you're like right in front of one. Try and get us off a different path.
Maybe I just need to serpentine more. Uh-oh. My screen's getting real gray. This is not looking good for me.
Get on a different path, Sam.
Well, he just follows me.
I'm just hanging out in front of these guys. Don't mind me.
I mean, he just follows me wherever I go.
Yeah, go far left. Go far left.
Oh, shit. Ah! Oh, dear.
Did you just go under that one?
No, I just did a real, like, quick cut off. Serpentine, something or other. Don't really know. Uh-oh.
Oh, hell
barely...
yeah!
What? Oh, fuck yes. What?! Oh my god, that's
this
amazing!
This is the best game ever.
Fuck yeah. Oh, that was fantastic.
Oh my god, that was awesome. I like this game. Oh crap,
yeah.
I'm in the water. I think I should get out.
Oh dear. Oh, I just hit a tree.
Oh, no.
Fuck.
Oh. Can I stay in the water? Oh, this is a dirt bike, I guess.
Yeah, it can handle it.
I'm really sorry that this one car is, like, following just you.
Oh, fuck.
I'm hoping if I get far enough, you'll, it'll just start the cutscene.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Uh-oh. Whoa.
Grenades and come
on. Oh,
okay.
Fuck all.
Oh shit.
Coming at you now.
Yeah, going to the beach.
Yep. Uh oh. Fuck.
Oh, goddamn.
Oh my god, I just went up a tree. That was awesome. Oh fuck.
Behind you.
This is pretty forgiving as far as running into things.
Yeah.
So I've run into a lot.
Is there a way
things.
To dodge the grenades? I don't really understand.
Oh shit. Well, I think that grenade just, like, knocked me onto another path, so that's fantastic, because I'm not getting shot at as much now.
Whoa!
Are you okay?
Nope.
Oh, fuck! Am I gonna get to you? Oh, wait, here, I see you.
Yeah.
I'm coming. You gonna hop on with me? Oh, this is great.
Oh, I guess I'm shooting now? Where did I just get this gun from?
We picked it up on our way out. You know. Maybe it was on the bike. They keep them stocked. Oh, fuck, we just got hit by a car. Jeez. I have no idea which direction we should be going, but...
Oh, great. Here comes another one.
Oh, wait, something's
get to the plane, I guess.
Is the yellow dot a good dot?
I got one of the cars. I got both cars. Nice.
Oh, we're gonna drive into the plane. This is gonna be fantastic. Oh, we're gonna have to jump onto the plane. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Whoa.
I hit the plane. I'm so sorry. Okay, we can do this. Oh shit. Oh dear.
But you don't have to, like, you have to just drive next to it, Sam. I have to make a jump, I think.
Okay.
Okay,
oh, nope. We're gonna try this one again.
Yeah, it's fine.
Ah, shit.
Well, we fucked up.
Emily's just like, fuck you guys.
Yeah. Alright, we'll do it this time. What if you get on the plane and just leave me?
I don't think I would do that.
I mean, you wouldn't have a choice. Emily's driving the plane.
Seriously, how many drugs do they have?
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Get me close to the plane. I'll jump in.
Good job. What about me? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, I hit the plane.
What?
Oh, fuck. Let me see if I can catch up. That was real bad.
Here.
Okay, I'm coming. Oh fuck, I hit the plane. Fuck. I need to go.
Damn, we're outside the room.
I know, I'm real bad at driving.
Get your ass on the plane now.
Fuck me.
Nope. Damn. Bye. Nice knowing you.
That should just be a true, valid ending. Vincent doesn't make it. Shit. Now we have to do it again all the way. Fuck.
I'm so tired of shooting these cars.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Hell yeah! Let's catch the plane now! Get me close to the plane!
Right there.
Okay.
All right.
Now if I can just keep going straight.
Do it, press X.
There we go. We made it!
Hell yeah! We were nowhere near the end of that road, that bike kept going.
Yeah.
Shit. That was close. You okay?
My god, yeah, we are best friends forever now.
Hey, Emily. Great flying.
You guys
you
are
said
crazy.
Emily
really weird.
Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
Got it. Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks. You too, Leo.
Once you've done a vengeance
you
murder together, there's no going back.
I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
Yeah.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily. You have a pen and paper? Wait, now? Why not?
Emily's busy flying.
It's a long way home. You got anything better to do? Not
thought
really.
Maybe we'd play cards or something.
All right, then.
Include that line about naming the baby Jeanette Moretti.
Yeah. This better be a damn good letter to win her back.
Alright. I think that's the game. Yeah, we have to be like one cutscene.
We gotta resolve some stuff, I'm sure. We have to run off and, you know, we have to gather our respective spouses
kids.
And then go live somewhere with no extradition laws. Probably. Oh my god, he's so serious. He really wants to win Carol back.
We'll be talking about our opinions on this game on the Geek Hard Games podcast. If you'd like to listen to that, check out on iTunes, Spotify.
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
You know, all those things.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo,
what? Yeah. You there yet?
Yeah.
I wish we'd been, like, spooning. That would've been fun.
I feel like the cops are gonna be here waiting.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Is that green light over there? It's the feds.
Where were we even going? Were we just going back home?
Okay, well, we got back to the place.
Uh-oh. Oh no. Seriously?
I thought I saw the feds.
Oh man. Was Emily working for the whole time? We've been betrayed one too many times, Leo. Damn. Do I get to mail my letter to my wife? It looks like you're about to hold my hand. She's a fucking fed. What if I'm secretly a fed? I'm secretly a fed. I'm about to reveal
it.
I'm the fed. No, you are. One of us is.
Everybody stand down.
One of us is.
One of us is.
It's gotta be Vincent. He knows Emily.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's true.
This is like the ultimate betrayal. No, it's gotta be Leo. That's like the ultimate swerve.
Why is his face so wet? Oh my god.
Yeah, he's been sitting on the rain for a while. He's actually just a really sweaty man. It's Leo, isn't it?
Here you go.
Ah!
Shit. Oh my god. I can't believe I betrayed you.
I'm sorry, Leo.
Oh no! Am I gonna kill you?
What's all that happened, dog? I don't like this.
We were besties. Oh, was this a flashback? Was I there?
This is his brother. They were cops together. No fucking way. Vincent's brother was an undercover cop, and this is the cop that got killed. Oh my god. This shit got so deep. What a swerve.
Heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go! Go! Go!
Secure the area!
Move in! Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
I mean, he got shot in the head, right? I don't think there's anything the ambulance can do.
You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? Well, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point.
So apparently, feds have to have that mustache.
Yeah.
You just grew the goatee.
There's only one option now. But I mean, look at, like, us two and then the guy in the other room, we've all got the mustache.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James.
James Gord?
You're under arrest, Leo.
Batman about to show up? God damn, this game got real deep.
I know. Oh, look at your face. You can't even believe how betrayed you are. Oh, fuck.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Sorry, I gotta do it. I'm gonna bust a cap in you.
I mean, we're besties. Maybe this is all part of the plan. Maybe, like, I told you.
Shut up!
And I knew this was the only way we could get away together. Because secretly we are lovers. It's happened.
You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this!
There's no way out!
Ah! No way out?
Get in the fucking car! Go!
I think there's a way out.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a way out. So do you think the wife...
I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down! Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just
man,
calm down!
This game
up.
Got crazy.
I know. Alright,
Leo, please. This is insane. I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over, okay?
Shut up, Vincent! You have nothing to say to me! You're nothing to me!
Aww. I mean, we're besties. I'm gonna apologize.
I'm really sorry for everything. Please stop the car.
Sorry? You're sorry, huh?
You gave me really good relationship advice. I feel real bad about this.
I really don't know if I hit R2, do I kill you?
Try it.
Nope. It's not doing anything.
Oh!
No, bitch, don't do
oh,
this!
Oh,
don't
it's
do
a battle.
This, Sam!
It's a fucking battle! Oh my god, and who's gonna win? Are we gonna crash? Oh dear.
You're about to go meet your fucking brother. That's what you get for betraying me.
Oh man. Oh fuck! Oh fuck, we're gonna drown!
Oh shit, oh god.
You have to shoot the window out for us. Oh fuck. Well, I did that. Let's try to get out. One of us is gonna be stuck and the other's gonna have to help him.
Definitely.
Nope, okay, we're okay.
Okay, we're good.
Let's just go up. Do we swim faster? Is there a way? There we go. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, I want on the boat too.
Damn it! Come on!
Get away from my fucking boat.
Let me up here. Oh fuck. Oh no! I didn't make it! Shit! Oh my, Emily is so reliable. I get to be like hanging out of a helicopter. Oh dear,
oh,
don't
shit,
crash
I actually
that boat.
Drive this.
Alright. Oh my god. Oh fuck. This is gonna end horribly.
Why does it want me to go this way? Hey, no, fuck you. Stop shooting my car.
Yeah, probably it's a boat.
Hey, stop that.
Hey man, I got it. Oh my god.
I like
how
this pretty much becomes a game against each other.
I know. I did not see that coming. I feel like you're gonna get away because I'm not doing much damage
nope.
to this boat.
Nope. You for shooting my boat.
Uh oh, Emily. Careful.
Nope, god damn. Yeah, but like the bullets do a lot of damage, so even if you're just hitting like one shot on me.
Okay. I'm sure this is just gonna play out however the game wants it to play out.
Yeah, granted, yeah. Yeah, I can't go any further. Like, that's not gonna let me.
Uh-oh. Oh, fuck! Now I'm getting some good shots.
I'm even hitting my boat right now, and it's
still
doing
hitting
damage.
It. It looks like
you're like behind
it
on my screen.
Well, on my screen, I'm hitting it. Where's that boat?
I do wonder if there's multiple endings here.
Oh, fuck, okay.
Get the train. Get the train, damn it.
Come on, that boat is almost dead.
No. Fuck you, I'm right there.
Here we go.
Yes.
Did you get away? What are you doing? Oh, shit. I didn't see you jump out, so I'm genuinely upset because I did start to care for you. Oh my god, I don't see you. Where did you go?
There!
Oh, now I see you.
I see him running! Set us down over there!
Okay!
Well, we were like family, man. You named your child after me, Jeanette Moretti. Why are you doing this?
I saved your life when you lost your parachute, man.
Yeah, you know, I guess you could have let me die there, and you would have had your ultimate revenge.
Well...
Alright! Come on, hurry!
I mean, actually, I don't think I was super mad at you. I was mad at Harvey. You were just the way to get to Harvey.
I'll go this way.
Alright.
Emily's badass.
I can't tell. Does she have sleeves on? Okay, she looks like she was sleeveless.
I know, I was like, wait, that looks weird. Wait, someone gets to play as Emily?
I feel like I'm. No, I'm pretty sure I'm about to knock her out.
Oh, shit. Not Emily.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Go!
Don't do anything stupid.
You're such a good guy. You don't want to kill her, you don't have to.
I don't want to hurt you, Emily, just get up!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it! This is between me and Vincent! Now get the hell out! Get out!
This game is...
Go!
Go on. It took such a turn.
It did, man.
I did not expect this.
Leo! Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed.
You're
Harvey
disappointed.
Killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this! I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence! You're a dead man, you piece of shit! What about your son, Alex? Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you
piece
of shit?
This music's really getting me
in
the heart.
Aww.
You piece of shit!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, this is a PvP fight!
This is not gonna go well for me. Where the fuck are you?
Where are you at? I don't know. Oh, we have to get out here into the combat zone. Alright, no screen cheating.
Oh, I'm gonna screen cheat. I need all the help I can get.
Come out! You're not scared, are ya?
Fuck.
Stop hiding, you coward! I won't get you! There you are, you little shit!
Ah, oh, shit!
This won't end well.
Oh, you can knock the cover out?
Yep. Ah, fuck all! Well, I had a good head start.
I'm just getting started. You're gonna pay for this.
Shit.
I got you.
I know, I'm like,
You're going one of two ways. I can figure it out.
Well, you can look at the screen.
I'm not screen shooting, I got covered it.
Oh, really? I am. Oh dear.
Oh shit. Oh, new combat zone.
Fuck, where'd you go? I wish we didn't have to here. Fight. I wish we could just.
Is that gonna bring our family members into this?
Oh okay. God.
That would be like the ultimate movie scene. Like, family yeah. shows up and like we're fighting each other.
Fuck!
I gotta stay away from the steam pipes.
Shit! Oh dear.
Keep from betraying me! What? I think a cutscene was supposed to happen? Oh. What?
Oh dear. I think there's a glitch.
Yeah, it is glitched.
Shit.
No.
See? It's down.
Aww.
My god, why can't we see this? Leo,
don't hit start and do research our point.
Okay. Not doing so well. Okay.
There we go.
Let's see if this cutscene will.
That's what you fucking get.
Right. Uh oh. I think I'm running on empty. Here we go.
Throw your gun! Fucking do it!
Alright.
Now!
Easy. See? It's down.
Push it away!
Leo, don't do this.
Shut up!
I think if you were gonna shoot me, you would have already shot me. You don't want to shoot me. We shared too much. Unless you're just gonna straight up execute me. Oh.
Oh shit. Oh shit!
Slow-mo.
This is like straight up a movie.
Yeah. I don't know where. Oh, I think you're over there.
Oh shit.
Got some shots in. Oh fuck, my health's way low though. I don't know where you are. Ah! Oh shit, that's where you are! Fuck!
The flank.
This place is a freaking maze. Oh no, you're behind me again! Stop! I should just shoot you. Oh.
Fuck
oh,
you!
Fuck. Oh no. Oh.
Oh shit.
I mean, we've both gotten
shot.
Gun,
actually.
We've gotten
shot
so many times. Might, what if we have to arm wrestle for it? Oh my god, don't stop there. Let's just take all our clothes off.
Oh, you said bitch.
We just want to be friends. Oh my god, you really had to charge it up. Fuck. Oh my god, my life is flashing before my eyes.
I knocked a memory into you. What is this?
Man. I'm gonna beg you, because I want to go see my daughter again. Please don't kill me, Leo. Uh-oh. Now I'm gonna punch
turn.
A memory into you.
Knock a memory into me.
Alright, that was weird.
This is kind of strange.
Our brains aren't working fully. Oh dear. Oh my god, look at my mustache.
Oh.
That's the night I knocked her up, just FYI.
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh
my Unfortunately, God, I think you're gonna run out of health first. I feel
I
like
know.
This would be a lot more fair if...
Oh dear. Aw, you made a little cart with him. You were a good dad. If only you hadn't
Thanks.
Been a criminal.
If only you weren't a dirty cop.
Okay, you were a criminal before I was, and I'm not a dirty cop, I was undercover, I was doing my job. It's not my fault we fell in love.
Oh no.
Oh no. Do you see that propane tank right by it? I think we might just explode. We're going down in a blaze of glory.
Oh shit.
to race? Are we gonna have to tap? Fuck.
Yes.
Oh my god, you're a better tapper than me, I think. Fuck. Oh my god, you're such a better tapper. Why is it so hard to tap? Fuck me. Oh, this hurts my hand.
Yeah, this really sucks.
Oh, fuck.
Why am I not moving?
To make it more dramatic, to let me catch up.
I guess
fuck.
So.
There we go. Because we had to get it at the same time. Oh fuck, don't shoot me, man. Oh dear, super slow motion.
No, I can't do it. No, I can't do it.
What happens if
you have a kid?
I don't know that you have an option. Oh, shoot me in the elbow or something. Don't shoot me in the chest. Can you aim it?
That's the only, no, it's the only place.
Shit. Don't do it, Leo.
I can't do it. I can't do it. It's gonna make me.
Oh no! You were just a criminal before, now you're a cop killer.
I didn't want to do it. I guess this sucks. I feel like we could have, like, worked it out.
Yeah. I mean, Leo could have turned himself in.
I feel like I'm gonna get sniped. Like, the cops have a sniper somewhere.
Probably.
Like, we're just both gonna die.
We're gonna die together.
Ends.
If you kneel down by me, I'll probably stab you with a hidden knife. Oh god, no!
Oh, come on, man. I'm gonna cry.
Oh, jeez. I'm glad you made me ride it on the plane.
Give my letter to Carol.
Oh, man.
Oh, the music. Damn, that is...
That's so sad.
It is.
Oh, man.
Then Batman shows up and kills me.
I bet there is another ending if I had gotten to that gun faster.
Yeah, that's what I'm curious about.
I wonder if we can reload that scene when we're done. So I guess, did you get away? You evaded the rest of the cops?
I guess so. Is this a do I have a sick beard?
Whoa.
Fuck yeah, I got a sick beard.
I don't approve. I feel like that thing should be shaved. I guess that's your disguise.
So just a quick Google search of a way out multiple endings. There is multiple endings.
Okay, well, I think one of the endings is going to be Carol opens the door with a shotgun and kills you.
Bro, that letter still got blood on it. That's, like, so gross.
Yeah. Oh, it's going to blow away.
I'm going to say, that was, you could at least put, like, the pot on it, maybe?
Yeah. I mean, there's a thing called mailboxes.
Oh.
There's little Jannetty.
This is gonna end with her reading the letter out loud. And,
oh,
or
geez.
It's gonna be in Vincent's voice. I'm gonna cry some more.
Yeah. Oh dear. Oh, see, it did start to blow away.
Whose doors open outward? Those home doors open inward, I thought.
Carol.
Yeah.
I just wanna say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together.
Oh, fuck.
From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever.
Oh, Vincent. God damn it.
Man.
Reload the checkpoint. Kill me.
Leo, how could you? That was horrible. Oh, man.
This game, man.
I know, it's intense. I had no idea.
I was like, man, I really love this game. And now I really love it more. This took such a fucking turn.
Yeah.
Look at that sweet jean jacket, though.
Hey, I'm glad you get to spend time with your son.
Hey, buddy.
Hi. Since I'll never meet my daughter again.
Hey.
Linda.
I mean, you did name a Jedi name, right?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah, yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am.
Oh.
Fine.
I mean, he thought Vincent was his brother, you know? They were buddies. Oh, look at that! That doesn't even look like me!
Yeah, and the one, I guess on the other ending where you live, you shave off the goatee and go back to the mustache. So maybe this was the right ending. At least we ended with a sick beard.
Yeah.
I feel like this is not going to be a happy ending for me.
I know, you're going to carry that guilt for all of your days. My god, what if there's a way out too, and it's like 20 years later, and your son and Jannetty Moretti meet up, aim. And they have a little conflict.
Fire! Aim! Fire! Aim! Fire!
Oh, poor Carol. I mean, you probably could have just knocked me out with that gun. You didn't even have to shoot me.
I didn't want to. I was like, oh, maybe it's a timed event thing where, like, we just... But no, I guess this is the only way. What a fucking game. Good God.
Yeah.
That was something. Well, thank you for watching our A Way Out series.
Our emotional A Way Out series.
Yeah, got real emotional there at the end. Shed some tears.
Had no idea.
We'll have to watch the other endings.
Yeah.
So we can talk about those on the podcast. So like I said earlier, we'll be talking about our thoughts on it on the podcast. You can find on iTunes, Spotify, and all that.
Once it gets done with the credits, I'll see if there's a way to just, like, load a checkpoint and see if we can go back. It probably won't let us, but we'll try. So, but yeah.
Alright. Remember, guys, you can subscribe for more content like this. You hit the bell, you get notified when these videos go live. Sam, what are we doing next? What's our next series together?
I mean, it's gonna be more Two Guardians, because we've got Warmind that just came out, so... Gizzy Redder coming out of retirement. It's gonna be fantastic.
Yeah. And after that, we'll have to figure out something else, because...
Yeah.
We got a little bit of time till Two Guardians Season 4, so... Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. We appreciate
Wait. The voice actress that says Leah was Ferris? And the...
That's an interesting name.
Well, the guy who made the game is Joseph Ferris? You know, the crazy guy?
Must be his brother, maybe?
But who names somebody Ferris? That's so weird.
I mean, we don't judge other cultures around here. Maybe that's they do.
I mean, I guess. I'm gonna Google that. He's a Lebanese-Swedish actor. Well, I mean, you don't forget a name like that. Oh, he looks like Leo as well. How about that? Okay, I'm sorry. Please continue.
Remember, you can follow us on Twitter at Geekard Games, Facebook at Geekard Games. I am at Comic Cody.
I'm at SKSUVAK.
And thank you so much for watching A Way Out.
Yeah. Hopefully, you will never be betrayed by your friends.
Hopefully not.
Hopefully not.
All right. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Oh, are we just gonna have both of these play?
Yeah, I figured I'd put like this one after the in title screen. So
if you're watching this now, it's this is the other ending. Yeah.
hopefully we can not screw it up.
I just figured that won't do anything.
I'll have to do some serious tapping. Alright. Oh, do we have to do the punches again?
Yeah, probably gotta do the the memory
punches. I might cut. Well, I guess we'll see how many if we get new memories. But I might cut this out. God, who ever decided that there should be rapid tapping in video games should be fired? Because this is not cool. God, that was so hard. Okay, let me aim this bad boy.
What if, because I have so much health, I don't die?
If I let it sit, will time pass? Will it?
No.
How do you know? We didn't wait for a really long time last time.
I thought we waited like a minute, 5 minutes. Because I was like, I don't want to do it.
Yeah, I mean, it's not acting like there's going to be another option, so. Alright. Again, I don't know why I couldn't just shoot you in the arm or something. I don't know why I have to shoot you right there. Ugh. I don't know why we both stood up when we got shot in the chest.
Yeah, alright.
I don't know why we couldn't have just talked it out. I mean, we could have, you know, I was fond of you. I would have tried to make things better for you.
Yeah, I don't know why we had to end it like this.
No. This is awkward, me just staring at you while you die.
Yeah, jeez.
Oh. Do you wanna hold hands? That's even more awkward.
That's really good music.
Yeah. I guess it's just friendly to hold your hand while you die, so that you're not alone. Oh my god, cat's going crazy. At least your son got to have some good years with you. He'll have fond memories. Oh, but when A Way Out 2 comes out, it'll be your son trying to get vengeance on me for killing you.
Ooh, good point.
Yeah. Oh, going to the trailer park.
Yes, I think
there's
you
that
are.
Fucking mustache. Dead yet? Did I shave before I came to tell you that he's dead?
Hey, it's been like 3 months. They just expected Leo to show up at any day now.
Oh, shit.
Linda, we need to talk.
Oh, no.
Alex, why don't you go out and play some ball?
Okay. Alex is just gonna listen in
you
at the door.
Play?
Not right now, baby. We need to talk.
Am I gonna tell her the truth?
It's about Leo.
Obviously.
What about him?
I wanna see her, like, beating the shit out of me after I tell her.
Some really good music.
Yeah. Should have hit him more, but it's fine. Poor Linda. I look a lot less cool with that mustache instead of the goatee. Do we get to see me with my daughter now? Did Carol take me back? Is, but I don't feel like there would be that much open street parking.
Also, he was a little crooked.
He's a cop. He's not afraid of tickets.
Someone's gonna take your window out.
Hey, Carol. Here.
Did you wipe the blood off of it? It looks a lot cleaner. I think he rewrote it.
Well, it was like blood on it, cause.
Oh, okay.
From the bureau.
Oh.
It's over, Carol. I'm out. Please. Just give me one more chance.
I named her Julie.
That's almost Jeanette.
That was close to Jeanette.
Yeah.
She's got your eyes, too. I'm sorry.
I know you are. You want to come in?
I'd love to.
I really wanted him to say I'd love to, but I have a funeral to go to. It's like,
oh.
he's been burying Leo. Like, that didn't look better, but that was still a good ending for Vincent, at least.
Yeah. I just hate that one of them had to die. Oh gosh.
Oh,
just
God.
Keeps going.
Why have you always got to show the funerals? Like. It's that sick jean jacket.
Okay, A Way Out 2 is a mother-son team-up where they go together to get revenge.
I like these characters a lot, so it's my headcanon that this is all a dream. That you punched me in the head so hard that I dreamed all that I died.
Yeah.
And I give myself up to the cops. And everybody lives happily ever after. Nobody's dead here. That's my headcanon.
Oh, yeah. This is all a dream. And then we made a deal, and so you, had to do hardly any prison time because you helped us get Harvey, so.
Yeah, that's a good point. And I gave up a diamond. It's all good.
Yeah, so it's all good.